Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Tim Williams here on WJZ.com with your latest update from WJZ Weather. We're looking at a slight risk for severe weather today across most of the area, really through the heat of the afternoon. Temperatures will go up. The dew points will go up as well. So a front that's pushing through the region will feed off of that moisture. Slight risk for us means damaging winds, strong downpours, and the potential for some hail. That will happen during the middle of the afternoon. Here's that cold front as of this update, moving in from western West Virginia right on into western Maryland. Ahead of it, we'll start to see some of those showers firing up. Western Maryland not impacted by this because during the heat of the day, that front will be pushing in towards central Maryland. So Western Maryland will be exempt from the extreme conditions. Now, as we get into this afternoon, though, that front is pushing in and you start to see some of these brighter colors firing up across central Maryland. We'll notice that storms could be firing up right on through the middle of the day. And it's not until the end of the evening, right around 8 o'clock or so after sundown through about midnight, that the last of those storms start to fire up and start to move across the lower eastern shore. They'll move on out of here. Monday and Tuesday look very nice. And then our next chance of rain comes with another front that moves in here on Wednesday morning and will bring us a chance of showers through Wednesday afternoon. Our pollen count. Well, the tree pollen levels are in the moderate range. The grass and mold are high. Weeds are low and the air quality is moderate. Air quality should stay pretty good through the next few days because the temperatures will be on the cool side. Our sunset today is at 8:28. No advisories in effect on the bay for today. 6:47 is your next high tide at Fort McHenry. 86 degrees is our high today. A few thunderstorms could be severe through the afternoon, damaging thunderstorm early through the evening, and then we go to an overnight low of 56 degrees for the next 7 days. 73 and 76 for Monday and Tuesday. We stay in the mid to low 80s for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Next chance of showers will come by the end of the week. There's your latest update from WJZ Weather. We'll see you here with another one with Meg McNamara in just a little while. Have a great day. We'll see you soon.